We've been taking in the sights of Insanity Island here. Nice digs. So much to see, so much to destroy. You got the native village, the lava caves, the totem gods. Yeah, back in the 10th dimension, we don't have anything near as nice as the totem gods. The vivid colors, the intricate carving, you know. It's almost as if they're alive. Almost. Exactly as if they're alive. Oh, nuts.
There's nuts?
Well, you gave it your best shot. But even now, a vice versa reverse device is in operation, sucking the goodness out of this dimension and leaving behind the worst of all possible worlds. We just like making a mess. See you around, losers!
Say, is it lunchtime yet?
10th dimension. Yes, yes! In the dark ocean of my intellect swims a magnificent whale of a plan. To the laboratory! We're not beaten yet. The game is on. Before you rises a cathedral of diabolical genius. Scary, but in the wrong hands, this iceberg lair could do much goodness in the world. Of course, only I have the key. Observe. Follow me. I know another way. The check bounced. Are you sure? Well, the past few years have kind of been slow. Wrath of Cortex didn't do as well as we'd hoped, and... Fish?
Uka, wait!
An evil greater than even yours threatens to destroy this world.
No! That's my job!
Divided, we are but two magical masks. Join me, and together we shall defeat this evil infestation.
I like a challenge. I accept. This should be fun!
The Aku Uka brothers, together again.
Come, we must make preparations for... It's probably for you.
Trick or treat! Trick or treat!
Fools! You thought these two party toys could defeat us? We are masters of the infinite dimensions! With power over reality itself! And riches beyond imagination!
Riches?
Riches? What's wrong with you? Always bringing up the riches!
Victor and Moritz's stronghold of evil. This is where we wrong the rights and sweep the past under the rug. Oh my! I almost forgot! The treasure!
Our treasure.
Yes, we are rich!
That treasure is stolen property.
It's a little late to develop a conscience, Doctor.
Personally, I don't care. But I think he might want his gems back.
Well, well, well. Apparently, you two little rascals have been very busy since the last we saw each other.
Busy finding a way to meet you again. Your failed experiment sent two innocent parrots to the 10th dimension. The severe reversal radioactive conditions here sharpened our skills and warped our fragile eggshell minds. Ingredients are a classic recipe in the evil villain cookbook.
You see, Pops, when it comes to evil scientific prowess, we learned from the best.
True. Now, playtime is over! Victor, Moritz, back in your cage, you naughty boys!
What am I doing? Curse my regimented upbringing! That's it, Cortex! You want to make up for lost time and play with your pets? So be it.